started, I, you know, people booking me, you know, felt that they were quite radical because, you know, I had long dark hair and kind of browny skin and brown eyes and looked like I was half something but you didn't know what. And, you know, all the girls when I first started were all, you know, we used to call them Bob and Gob, you know. They all had blonde bobs and big gobs. And there really weren't a lot of girls like me. And you would never look at me and think, well, you know, that's radical booking Yasmin. But, you know, just a few years back, it was. No, it works really, really well. God, I couldn't put up with him 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. He'd drive me mad. I'd drive him mad as well. And, you know, the kids beg me to go away every now and then.
It's what's called a model husband. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You're on camera, you know.
Like, two guys can't have tea.
And also, he's always got all these young girls.
I can't think for myself. I'm a model. Pay somebody else to do the thinking. I just do the smiling. I'm very wary of just putting my name to anything. It's a bit like selling your soul. It's a really stupid thing to think, but that's how I am.
Is it a problem now that you're getting older?
I mean, you've got another light.
Historically, we're at a crossroads.
By you, Bailey.
As a model, you are stared at constantly, all day long. There are people, even if they don't want to look at you, particularly, they're, you know, watching the makeup or looking at your hair, really, but they're watching you, and you get used to being stared at and having that much attention and people touching you constantly all day long, even if it's just doing up your buttons or your zips or brushing your hair. And you really do miss it. And I've said it before, but I think your body kind of misinterprets this as affection. And so when you don't have all this attention, you kind of start to feel lacking in some way. So that's a difficult one. Giving up or stopping modeling is never, ever going to be easy. I've heard there's a nice line in Zimmer frames, you know, where there's always a market.